Hey guys, Randoms here. Welcome to, finally I get to react to a new Tame Impala song. I've already heard almost all of them. He's came out with No Choice. This is for the deluxe version of Slow Rush. I guess he releases an album. I barely got in, like, I'm somewhat new to Tame Impala, somewhat. I think he releases an album, and then about a year or so, or longer, he'll release about the B-sides, is what they call it. Ones that didn't make the cut. So he has, in the deluxe, it's a whole bunch of remixes, but there's two songs. One of them's a cover. I don't think it's this one. And then I think this is the one that's completely new. So hopefully this is the new one. If it's not, I probably won't even know the difference. I forgot the name of the cover one he's doing. All right, I'm very excited. Let's do it. Here we go. Instrumental. Songs come to an end. That was a good one. That was a good song. After listening to some
introducing Venture X,
after listening to some fresh music, Arca, you like Arca, we did reaction to the entire four albums that Arca came with. It's good to come back to someone familiar, you know, Tame Impala, waiting on Gorillaz, Song Machine. I'll keep it relevant to this. This was a good song. It's like every time with artists, why did you cut the song from the album? Some people say because it doesn't fit with the album. The artist felt like it didn't fit. But you put all the work... I don't understand. But this could have been on the album. This one could have been. And you probably would have played it around Postmodernist Forgiveness or whatever. I keep forgetting that name. Before or After. It sounds like it would come around there. For the other B-sides of Currents, List of People, that one, I love List of People. And then Power Lines. I think he only has like two songs that are not a cover, they're legit, like fresh from scratch. He made it. He shouldn't cut anything. Don't cut anything. But when it comes to the deluxe, comment down below. Are you going to buy it? I'm not going to buy it. I'm hoping to get a vinyl player in the future, but Slow Rush is cool, a cool album. Probably do a tier list video on that one in the future, but I don't think I'd buy the album. It's okay, but this one's cool. No Choice is a good one. And right off the bat, this one's already playlist adder, just because his as I was trying to predict that piano in the back, that one's really, I love the piano, little mini guitar solo at the end. And then it reminds me of List of People, like the way he, it's kind of the pace of how he says the words, like in a List of People, now I gotta add you to my, like that whole, the fastness of it when the way he says it. Then this one, it doesn't really matter. I don't know is it the pacing or what? I can't find the word for it, but I love the pacing of his words. And this is a playlist adder. It's really good. So leave a comment. What do you think of this? Should have been on the album. If it was, where would you put it on the album? It's probably not an ender. It wouldn't play at the end, but this one, it does fit the vibe of Slow Rush. So I hope you guys like, comment. If you like Tame Impala, I did the Currents tier list video. If you want to check that out, check the channel trailer. We do anything random, comment a video suggestion, and I will get to it. And I'll see you guys in the future videos to come. Peace out.